with hundreds of his rabidly loyal fans.
Hundreds, you say?
Maybe even 1,000!
Say, kiddo, why don't you see if you can't get old Kenny and his throng of fans to visit the old Krusty Krab for a while?
I shall do my crustiest, sir.
SpongeBob! Don't you want your water helmet?
Not necessary, Sandy. Like my personal hero, Kenny the Cat, I'm A-OK.
Well, if you ain't gonna use your helmet, I suggest you make it quick, SpongeBob.
Hey, Sandy, you're kind of like a cat, aren't you?
Cat? In what way am I kind of like a cat?
Well, aren't cats and squirrels basically the same thing?
We are both mammals, but that is where the similarities end. Cats are no good scoundrels, and I ain't never trusted one of them.
Well, you can trust Kenny the. He's the heroic cat who's been holding his breath for days at a time.
I hate to precipitate on your party, SpongeBob, but that is impossible. No air breather could ever do that.